Fingers crossed it. Oh my God. In lane number two, from 1214 CrossFit, we have 1214 CrossFit Life. Competing in lane number three, from CrossFit Crossing, we have Team CrossFit Crossing. In lane number four, from Capital CrossFit Our Champion, Team Virus Performance. In the middle lane number five, from CrossFit Everlasting, Bald and Beautiful. In lane number six, also from 12 Lakers CrossFit, the Struggle Bus. In lane number seven, from Balanced Rover Park, Big Booty Mix. Competing in lane number eight, from Clipper City CrossFit, Pound Town. And rounding out the heat, in lane number nine, from CrossFit Route 7, Team KFC. We got a few teams with hands in the air. In lane number two, we got 1214 CrossFit Life. All ready to work on those 40 synchronized toes to bar and 9 rope climbs. Also joining in on the rig is in lane number one, Oh My Claw. In lane number four, D-Virus Performance.
Oh my God, still working through those repetitions on the
getting the worm at the same time. It will be Pound Town that strikes first. Thank you. athletes now at that 11-minute mark. Just over 7 minutes to go before the cap.
Remaining between them and a heat victory, about 2 minutes ahead of that time to beat.